call up Imam Zaid Shakir to share a few words as well.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
My name is Imam Zaid Shakir from the Lighthouse Mosque in Oakland, California. And I'm honored to be here with people of faith. Abraham was a migrant.
Yeah.
Moses was a migrant.
Yeah. Yes.
Jesus was a migrant.
Yes.
Muhammad was a migrant.
Yes.
So how can I not stand with these people
right.
migrating right. away from That's oppressive right, conditions that we played a large part in creating if we look at the root causes of this crisis?
Yes.
Brothers and sisters, it's high time that we come together to bring our voices to bear, to bring our hearts and our spirits to bear on these problems, because something has to change. We cannot go down the path that we have been going down, and we just cut and paste. We cut and paste Afghanistan, Somalia, right. Yemen, yeah. for See, Vietnam. We cannot continue down yeah. this path. And we have to let it not let our fellow Americans know, out of love and compassion, that when we start spending the $760 billion that we spend to bomb and maim, when we start spending the money that we're spending to create this gulag of detention centers, when we start spending that money to bring clean energy, to bring sustainable farming, to bring policies that prioritize the upliftment of humanity as opposed to the destruction of humanity, then we won't need a militarized border because people would love to stay in their beautiful homelands and not come here in the first place.
Yeah.